Have you ever wished you could leave the Shenandoah Valley of Virginia and travel anywhere? Have you ever wished you could experience other parts of the world? This book, Those Kids from Fawn Creek by Erin and Entrada is an example of how books can take you on journeys.